So here we go, starting off our tag junior final. 15 laps of fun here, starting in row number 6 will be the 02 of Carlos Rodriguez and the 4 of Brendan Nelson. Row 5 will be the 8 of Nicholas Sanchez and the 299 of Nicholas Hargraves. Chris Maxim, the number 3, and the 238 of Zachary Hancock. As I hear Big Daddy Glenn Biggs take off on that shifter, once again with that backwards helmet cam. The number 7 of Devin Bowerman and the 23 of Marcus Pedersen will be row 3. Row 2 will be the 01 of Vincenzo Saraceno and the 292 of Christian Munoz. Row 1 will be the 205 of Augusto Soto Sharipa and the 14 of Seve DePinto. Once again, we're looking for the 7 of Bowerman starting inside behind Munoz and DePinto, seeing if he can catch a break and get back up to the top spot where he sat yesterday. And here we go. This is the backwards cam from Glenn Biggs. Let's see if we can get him to look forward so we can get a good shot here. DePinto and Augusto sitting there. Augusto Soto Sarripe. As they're getting ready to come into the showcase turn. That's pretty neat. Again, we're going to try to wire up a driver. And maybe we'll wire up a pace car next time and see how that's going to work. We can also broadcast audio this wirelessly like this. So once again, you're looking at Seve DePinto as he follows Glenn Biggs around as our series owner, series promoter, Glenn Biggs, the Florida Pro Kart Series. Always trying to one-up. You got to thank Glenn Biggs for starting the Florida Pro Kart Series here. So far, looks to be a wonderful success. Good bunch of drivers coming out. Lots of cash prizes to be given away. Each of the sponsored classes splitting over $1,000. Once again, your first place driver, first place in the championship, will get 50% of that pot. Second place, 30%, and 20% goes to third place. So not bad. I think there's one class, I think it was Micro. They're splitting $1,600. See, here we go. Green flag is out. Inside, it was DePinto with the lead. He's got Sarripe in second. They pulled out to a little bit of a lead to third place. And third place, who's it going to be? I think it's Bowerman has moved up into the third spot. So great start for Devin in that number 7. He started behind Munoz, and he's got around Munoz already at the start. All right, so correction, it's Munoz in the second spot, not Augusto. So we're moving on. Good to see that Devin Bowerman is has moved up, put him back up in the front of the field where he likes to be. And at the line, DePinto, Munoz, Bowerman, Sarripe, Saraceno, Maxson, Pedersen, Hancock, Sanchez, Hargraves, Rodriguez, and Nelson. With current quick time 50.843 going to Christian Munoz. And the battle continues. 4 carts into turn 5. Who's it going to be coming out with the lead? Munoz picks up the lead now as he gets around DePinto. Wow, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 carts. 2 more looking to join the battle. Maxim and Pedersen trying to come up to that front pack of 5 carts. From our position here in timing scoring, we've got to look at our monitor to see him coming around that final turn. Excellent camera work there by our cameraman Dante Franco. And a change of position. Augusto Soto Sharripe gets around Seve DePinto to move into that second spot. So move that Burrell driver up one more. And looks like DePinto's going to drop back another spot as Saraceno gets around. So as they come through the showcase, it's Munoz Sharipe, Bowerman, Saraceno, DePinto, Maxima, and then Pedersen. And now we've got seven carts nose to tail here for their lead and tag junior.
So your leader now, Christian Munoz, he's ahead of Augusto Soto Sharipa. Your fastest, most consistent driver all weekend has been Augusto. He ran up through the field for your final last race. He started in 12th, finished first. And if I had to put my money, I'll put my money on that 205 Burrell cart as he stands right now about three cart lengths back in second as Christian Munoz leads the field. It's a seven-man race now as Devin Bowerman sits in third, Vincenzo Saraceno in fourth, Seve DePinto rounding out your top five, Chris Maxson and Marcus Peterson will be sixth and seventh. So through your showcase turn, the top three have broken away. There's another pack behind them, Saraceno and DePinto, but they look to be catching up now. Peterson and Maxson make up your next group there, and the group after that, Sanchez and Hargraves. So going into the first turn now, there's 11 laps to go in our 15-lap final. Augusto Soto Sharipa chasing down Christian Munoz as they come into the hairpin now. Our Burrell driver trying to put the moves on the more experienced one, but he's been faster all weekend. As they come now through the showcase turn, Sharipa has closed down the gap to about a tenth of a second now as they go through that hard left-hand turn. They've got three turns to go going into 10 with 10 to go. So a 47.530 for Augusto Soto Sharipa, about 7 thousandths of a second faster than first place. 47.478 for Augusto. He's right on the bumper of Christian Munoz. No space between the two. It's negligible as the draft effect will give the advantage to second place. As he looks inside, he will not make the pass. Coming into the showcase turn now, Augusto slightly faster. He looks to the inside. Will he take the lead here? He will. Christian Munoz now back to the inside. But Augusto will hold him off. Coming into the carousel turn, he makes the right hand. Augusto, your leader now. Just ran a 47.478. He might run away with this thing. As there's already a gap forming between the two, Augusto pulling away now. He'll put down his head right into this backstretch. Nine laps to go now as they go into the first turn. Augusto holds on to about a 2/10 of a second lead. He ran a 47.420, even while passing first place Christian Munoz, who now stands in second, gaining substantial pressure from Devin Bowerman. Fourth and fifth place are Vincenzo Saraceno and Seve DePinto. So Augusto now holds a comfortable 4/10 of a second lead over Christian Munoz, but it seems to be dwindling down just a bit as he's getting help from third place Devin Bowerman as they head into turn 11. Going down into turn 12 now, they'll receive 8 to go this time by. The halfway mark flags will be shown to the leaders now. So a 12-cart field now, your running order. Carlos Rodriguez in that number 02 in 12th. Brendan Nelson in 11th. Hargraves, Hancock, Sanchez, and Maxson, 10th through 7th. Peterson in 6th. And your top five are Seve DePinto, Vincenzo Saraceno, Devin Bowerman, and Christian Munoz just behind Augusto Soto Sharipa. So tag micro, you're on grid now. Tag senior masters, you're pre-grid. So Augusto, last time by, had a 5/10 of a second advantage over Christian Munoz. Ran a 47.477 over Christian Munoz. 47.580 as he stretches out the lead a little bit. Puts down that head to get into the final turn. They'll get 7 to go this time by. Looks to be about a 7/10 advantage for Augusto Soto Sharipa. As Bowerman looks to the inside but will not be able to complete the pass over Munoz. Munoz closes in this part of the track. But it looks like Augusto's high end is too overpowering in that X30. He's gone. So if Augusto can continue this run, he will have no competition from second through third place. Although they are now bunching back together, will that draft have an effect on the outcome of this race? as Vincenzo Saraceno just laid down the fastest lap of your junior race, a 47.399. They'll come down to six to go this time by. They cross the finish line. Augusto with a 47.4. And the fastest lap this time by was Devin Bowerman in the number seven with a 47.441. So Augusto now puts down his head as they head into the showcase turn. About a 7-tenth advantage now. It's going to open back up in that straightaway as he has the faster high end. And Christian Munoz closes in a little bit. Vincenzo Saraceno will make that pass for fourth place, but DePinto takes it back. So a little bit of separation now between Bowerman and Saraceno. Pretty competitive race now. The gap is 4-tenths of a second with Christian Munoz running the fastest lap that time by a 47.333. Each of the top three running identical lap times. So they'll come around to four to go this time by. What do Devin Bowerman and DePinto and Munoz have for the leader? So they're stringing out a bit, but they're ebbing and flowing now. I'm sure they'll bunch together. Will that draft have any effect on our victor? Christian Munoz gets a little bit of a push from Bowerman as he heads to the inside. A change for your second position now. Bowerman in second place. Augusto leads by about 8-tenths of a second. He ran your fastest lap that time by a 47.305. Seve DePinto with a 47 flat. He'll have the fastest lap of the race. That draft certainly had a big effect. As he goes down to the inside on Munoz, Munoz will get it right back going into the carousel. But that's bad news for the top 3, 4, and 5 as they'll give the leader a couple tenths away. And it's about a 1.2-second advantage now for Augusto Soto Sharipa. Coming down to 3 to go this time by, the gap looks insurmountable to me. Augusto needing to make a mistake as these drivers have no times to match him. A 47.185 for your leader, Augusto Soto Sharipa. 48.397 for Christian Munoz. So the gap now 1.3 seconds between first and second. They'll get the double sticks next time by. Our flagwoman Bryce will show them. So Augusto Soto Sharipa makes his way down to the carousel. Devin Bowerman in second. Christian Munoz in your third position. In fourth is the 0-1 of Vincenzo Saraceno. Seve DePinto in the fifth spot. So we got a nice battle for position here. Marcus Peterson and Chris Maxson in that number three cart fighting it out for that sixth position. Two to go now. Augusto Soto Sharipa will take that first place down on the front stretch. He'll get the first turn now down to the hairpin. Can he keep this lead going, or does Devin Bowerman have something to show him as it's a 1.4 second gap now? He looks to be running away with this thing. So looks like the battle now will be fourth and fifth between Saraceno and DePinto. They've been trading positions all race long as Christian Munoz looks complacent to be on the podium, but is he... He's catching up now to Bowerman as the gap between them looks to be about 4-tenths now. Munoz is going to need to show something very quick to Bowerman. Heading down to the white flag now. White flag in the air. Augusto Soto Sharipa will cross the line heading into the final turn. His head is down. He runs a 47.6. Loses 3-tenths to second place. So Seve DePinto in your fifth spot. He's going to try to pass Vincenzo Saraceno. What can he do now as they head into the hairpin? Augusto maybe relaxing a little bit as he's got a comfortable gap. He'll maybe take this win as Devin Bowerman heads through the showcase turn. Christian Munoz holds on to that third position. And Seve DePinto will try to make a pass on that final turn here. He's got that X30 engine. So into the final turn, Augusto Soto Sharipa should win this race. Devin Bowerman in second, and Seve DePinto in third. Will he make the pass? Coming down, it's going to photo finish for the fourth position, but Vincenzo Saracino will hold on to your fourth spot. Christian Munoz in third. Devin Bowerman is the second spot. And Augusto will take the win. And the number 205, Burrell Tag Jr. So for FPKS, I'm Zach Banks, checking out of the booth here, handing it off to Carl Rickert. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Zach Banks. Next up will be our Tag Micro. This could be a fun one to watch. Congratulations to your winner, Augusto Soto Sharipe. Picks up the win there in Tag Junior. Devin Bowerman second, Munoz third, Saracino fourth, and DePinto in the fifth spot.